And I'm going to suggest a model for how we turn this country around in the next couple of years. And it is the model that we have been following together for the last couple of months to stop that train wreck, that disaster, that nightmare that is Obamacare.